The name is Shall We Wine, but we are in love with wine in the same way that we're in love with spirits. For me, wine came first. Wine was that first boyfriend for me, okay? So I fell in love with wine first, but in selling wine, I began to have an appreciation for craft spirits. I feel like as a company, we've hit our stride. We know who our audience is. We've listened to our audience. We know the services that they're seeking today. And we're flexible enough to know when to change. You know, 2020 has been a crazy year, right, for all of us. But there have been some great things to come out of 2020. You know, our community has grown. You know, we're more connected with our followers. We're more connected with our corporate clients because they see a greater need for us. I'm excited about our new membership program and really attracting people who are connected to the content that we create and the events that we provide. I cannot tell you how many people have come together to support Shall We Wine. I think about the sommeliers who collaborate with me if I am working on a project, you know, if I need someone to teach a class for me, who have come in and taught my community. You know, I think about the mixologists who helped me develop cocktail recipes, who introduced me to new spirits. Corporate events, because of my background, was always going to be part of the mix in some way or another. So I think what our clients look forward to and why they keep having us back is, one, we make it easy for them. Once we've decided the type of event we're going to put together for you, there's not much you have to do. Secondly, what we do for them is we give them a moment of relief, right? We give them some time to connect, some time to relax.
Well, I think this is the first time I've ever heard of a one-ingredient cocktail.
It's all about community. Our corporate clients are coming to us to strengthen their community, to strengthen the bond between their employees, or to strengthen the bond between them and their clients. Our consumer clients are coming to us because of the community that we've created around wine and spirits.